The disappearance of Thomas Kane, the only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined. The disappearance of Thomas Kane, the only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined to investigate. As Emma walks the streets of London towards the mansion, a carriage passes her at full speed. And a teddy bear falls out of the window, unexpectedly. Fenton, the teddy bear, jumps onto his feet and sets off in pursuit of the vehicle. Without thinking twice, Emma joins the race, launching after him.
Okay, Fenton, we don't know each other much, but we are going to help each other find Thomas. Can I count on you? What's going on here? Hey! What's the matter with you, Fenton? Stop that right now! You're scaring me! Oh my god, I don't like crowds at all! This overwhelming shadow lives in many things, and seems to hide many more. And what is this crystal made for?
Peace.